So at this moment, they would adore their brothers and sisters who have come all the way from Jamestown, Virginia, in this celebration of the year of return, 400 years on since their forefathers left the shores of Africa. People.
So the Nyanyura is what our brothers and sisters are going to be adorned with. Once they are adorned with the Nyanyura, being led by their head delegation, Dangoa and Derek Johnson, they will now move to His Excellency the President of the Republic of Ghana, President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, who at this moment sits as a chief in this great house by name Ni Paku Ablade Okuji Aman.
Thank you.
As the leader of delegation, Dan Glover and Darren Johnson. Now I'm about to pay homage to the chief. Ni Paku Ablade Okuji Aman. Into the Republic of Ghana. It is Jamestown, Jamestown. It is the year of return, 400 years on since the first lady left the shores of Africa. His Excellency the President decided to receive all of them back home in this year. That is a sign of great leadership. We congratulate our President. It is a great experience to have our brothers and sisters back home. And indeed, our president is proud to receive you into the Republic of Ghana. The president will appreciate them for honoring his invitation. We would expect the diasporans, our brothers, to please double up as the president receives them and welcome you into the Republic of Ghana. If you could please hasten up as the president is waiting to welcome you. We also have here in our presence the acting president of the English Alata Traditional Council, Ni English Adi, the fifth. I don't think Hilly
of the Jamestown people. Yeah.
the celebration of the Homowo Festival, where dignitaries and the mayor of Accra joined the chiefs to sprinkle Topoe in celebration of the Homowo. To the chiefs, and appreciate them for receiving him into their domain. Nipolai Amashi Asremache has also been present. We're so grateful to you for honoring the invitation of His Excellency the President, or the aspirants, being led by the NASC Head of Delegation, Danny Glover and Derek Johnson. So grateful for your participation. At this moment, the Wuyome will do the customary rites in Ghana. Once they bid good riddance to all of us, then the program can then officially close. Then our President, His Excellency, will rise up and will take the national anthem. Then he will depart and will follow up with all the necessary protocol. So at this moment, we'll call on the Nai Wulomo. Koni Ewehino. Ni ye Eakojiami. Ne demo manche me ana.
You Yeradon.
We'll now take the national salute. Shall we all rise for the national anthem? Thank you.
Minister of Tourism. So just tell the people, like, why they should come to Ghana, and you know.
And also, I want you to say you're watching Lens of Culture,
yes.
And I'm Pops, and I'm Lens of Culture.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so tell them why they should